Championship Wrestling and TBS present the Clash of the Champions live and exclusively here on TBS this coming Wednesday. Live from Caesars Palace in Las Vegas, the Guardian Angel assigned by Nick Bockwinkel as the special referee, Sting and Avalanche in the big return match. And you know, here's a big guy who can handle his own in that what is going to be a hard-hitting return match, Brain.
Well, I don't know how he's going to keep ordering it. This man is a Guardian Angel. This man is what, 3 1/4, 350?
Yep.
And he's outweighed by 150-some pounds by the Avalanche. Think of that. He's going to tell that big man, the Avalanche, what to do. You may be coughing up your little red hat by the time the evening's over, pal.
Bobby Starr, the opponent. I want to remind the fans that coming up this coming Tuesday, the day before the Clash of the Champions, if you live in Las Vegas or if you're in Las Vegas on vacation, at Planet Hollywood this Tuesday, the Macho Man Randy Savage, Hulk Hogan, and Jimmy Hart will all be at Planet Hollywood beginning at 4 p.m. local Las Vegas time.
And a lot of we're going to see a lot of our good friends there from the Nappy Convention.
That's right.
That's in town. We'll be there with that all week long. What a week this is going to be in Las Vegas.
We still have comments from Hulk Hogan and the Macho Man later on. I'm sure they're going to have something to say about Flair, something to say about Vader, something to say about their match, of course, and that's first and foremost. But
well, they're not going to come out there with an Elvis impersonator singing Viva Las Vegas, I'll guarantee you that. They got a lot to worry about.
The man who stands for law and order, Guardian Angel, sending Bobby Starr in, and he catches the boot of Bobby Starr. Remember, three strikes in the out, Brain. Look at this. He's an intimidator as well.
Oh, he's a rule breaker, this man. There's no doubt about it. Back, 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 back. He's out of there.
Outside goes Bobby Starr. Never turn your back on the Guardian Angel, for crying out loud.
Never turn your back on him is right. Ooh.
That was a mistake from Bobby Starr. Nick Patrick now.
You know, he's a very frustrated man, this Guardian Angel. I mean, I just have a feeling there's something building inside of him. I mean, I look at his eyes and everything, and he's about ready to explode. And if Avalanche gets in his way, that's going to be something to see.
You're right about that, Brain. Drop kick from Bobby Starr, sending the Guardian Angel to the left side ropes. And Starr getting the advantage, and now he's going up top. Oh, my.
I mean, think about this, Shivani. With the Guardian Angel, with Avalanche, with the Stinger, with Hulk Hogan, the Macho Man, two faces of fear, Vader, Harley Race, and now Ric Flair, there could be more damage done in Vegas than was done earlier in Kobe, Japan, when that earthquake happened. I mean, they're capable of destroying the whole town.
Huh. It's on the Clash of the Champions coming up live this Wednesday at Caesars Palace. A pickup and a spike slam. 1, 2, 3. This one's over.
Your TV's in the shop. Get it out or buy a new one. You don't want to miss this. Get the big screen and get it colored. Afraid you're going to... Never mind.
And as we said, Ric Flair is going to be in Las Vegas. Fireworks could be flying. All right. The Guardian Angel gets a win. Here it is again, Brink.
The big man. He's got to remember, when you get in that ring, Guardian Angel, you are not a wrestler. You are an official of WCW. Do the job right.
Let's go to Mean Gene Okerlund.
Just getting the Duke here on Saturday night. The Guardian Angel. Guardian, come on in this coming Wednesday at 8:05 Eastern Time here on TBS. You are going to be referee in that big matchup between Sting and Avalanche. And I must say, you really got your work cut out for you in this one.
You know, Mean Gene, after all the matches I've wrestled all over the world and all the matches I've refereed all over the world, this match, January the 25th in Las Vegas, Nevada, might be the most important of all for two reasons. First reason being the quality of athletes, Sting and Avalanche. The second reason being, I wasn't asked to be special referee.
Oh, you were appointed.
That's right. I was appointed by Nick Bockwinkel, the Commissioner of World Championship Wrestling, and the Board of Directors. That means a lot to me, because when they took my handcuffs, nightstick, and uniform, I wondered, Mean Gene, how come they came down so hard on me? Well, it's because they saw a little bit more in me, a leader. You lead by example, and they just reminded me of that. And for that, I'm very grateful. Let's get down to the match. Sting, when they talk about you, people say how much they love you. They say, he's my hero. Well, January the 25th in Las Vegas, Nevada, don't let them down or you're going to have to answer to me. On the other hand, you got Avalanche. 6'8", 500 pounds. A man who likes to beat people, then hurt them. Well, take a good long look. I'm not going to play any silly games. I'm going to call it right down the middle, just like I see it. Don't step out of line, boy, or you're going to have to answer to me, too. May the better man win.
I don't think they could have a better man to referee this one, and this very popular individual, and certainly a man that's very capable of instituting law and order, the Guardian Angel. Sting and Avalanche, one of the great matches, live here on TBS this coming Wednesday at 8:05 from Caesars Palace in Las Vegas, Nevada. Best of luck to you, Guardian Angel.
I'd like to thank everybody that believes in law, order, and justice, and we're looking forward to calling it down the line.
Stay tuned. More action coming up here on Saturday night.